Sorry, nothing.
You gonna do anything?
What are you talking about?
Talking about your pet ape just tripped me. You gonna say something?
Why would I?
You know why.
This is pathetic, man. Your fixation on me.
Do you want your friends to know you got those bruises? Really?
I got jumped in a parking lot.
Where? Shenley Park? Do you guys know about Shenley Park? Do your friends
know? I don't know what kind of sick shit you're trying to pull, but you better walk away right now. Nothing.
Fine. Say hi to your dad for me.
Whatever, faggot.
What did you just call me?
I just called you a faggot.
Touch my friends again and I'll blind you.
Charlie?
Yeah?
Thanks for stopping.
Sure, Brad.
Sir, old man, some kind of tough guy, huh? What's he think of his wimp son? Think he'd take this shit? You think he'd make jokes? Go on, bitch, say something funny.
Bobby, leave him alone.
Shut up, skank. Uh-oh, he's getting mad.
Jack, let's just get out of here, okay? Jackie's an asshole, you know that. He doesn't mean shit, let's just go. Let's just get out of here, okay?
Yeah, puss. Run away. God damn, I bet your dad'd be real shamed by you. Go ahead, bitch. Say something funny. Make me laugh.
Are you laughing? Are you laughing now, you motherfucking god-sucking piece of shit?
Stop! I got him!
Run, Forrest, run!
Got a problem, mister?
What? No?
Now before time!
jacket?
Get out of my way.
Okay, hey, I can dig it, Todd. It's Todd, right? Look, I know the school, okay? They're bullying
you. Every day you do not know what it's like.
No, I don't. But, you know, you're you and I'm me, so.
Can't stop them. Can't do anything. Then Audrey Elmer told me the wishing well worked.
Okay, look, I get it. They're mean little jerks, huh? But they're not superhuman, like you. See, with great power comes great responsibility. Hey, kid! I didn't want to have to do this. Follow my lead, you won't have a problem. Come on. Okay, man, no more. No more, okay? I wouldn't mess with this kid anymore if I were you.